Mr. Lance Hill. And introducing first, from the red corner, he weighed in at 79.3, he's down at 5'8". He has a record of 28-5-1, 21 via KO! Fighting out of Red Line Combat Academy on the West Coast, representing the North Shore! The leading, defending, light heavyweight champion, Robin the Butcher!
Thank you. So I'm just drawing up and fucking taking on the ground. Pushing that forward and acting on. Round 7. is up for round 8.
Yeah! he moves. Barry moves and he's gone. Not that long. He's just sitting back in the room.
Oh! for some people after the party, aura on the bar, that aura, don't forget to go there after this. Like I said in advance, when we had the scales, and we went up to win. I said to him, you know, it's going to be a good fight. And the guy said, man, let's do it again. You know, and that's before I knew, you know, I said, what all this? Really, I felt like I'm tonight, but it's awesome for you.
Guys, as much as I know you are really strong supporters of each fighter, remember these guys put their lives on the line and hit their asses off really hard. Big respect to Adrian, big respect to Rob. This is just a sport, remember.
Thank you very much.